Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So here is the video where I paint a portrait of my beloved parrot in watercolor. After sketching, I apply masking fluid to prevent background paint from getting onto the subject. To speed up the drying of watercolors, sometimes I use a hair dryer. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more content about drawing and painting. Thank you for watching and see you next Sunday.